Callsign.
Hi guys, and welcome back to another episode of Ferret Business Together. I don't know where I'm going. Joined once again by the lovely Mummy!
Hello!
And then we have Inzanati.
Hi! What was that?
That must have been Raji. And next we have Raji Daddy. Oh, Zana.
Yeah?
Check your lighthouse.
Oh?
Mm-hmm. Where is it? Is it this way? No, it's that
way. This way. This way.
Now.
What?
Don't criticise me too much. At least there's every time I get stuff on. Because it was a bit too thin for me to do what I wanted to do, but I think I managed something.
Oh?
You broke it, Mammy.
I didn't.
Oh.
Yeah. You made it look more like a willy.
There was a wee flicker of
something.
What's
the top? Oh, there it is.
Is it working?
Yeah, it's working.
Out of the way, Raji.
Like three times. Trying to jump in the water.
Raji, where are you going? Oh no, I've killed Raji.
There is.
Hey, it flashes. I was wanting to spiral round, but
oh, there it goes.
Because of how thin it was, I couldn't get the redstone to flow round because the redstone needs to go directly into the block. So I'd have to set up repeaters, and then there wasn't enough space, and it was just all flashing at the same time. So I just used a wire and just set it up to them.
Oh, looks cool.
And then I got bored and did a little fiddling on the track.
You fiddled with the track?
I fiddled it. Fiddledy-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee.
You made the bridges look prettier.
Yeah, just added supports. And added under.
I didn't even notice that.
Under carriage bits. So it's not just off floating.
Doesn't look all magic-like.
What are we doing? Whoa, door, shush. What are we doing this episode? The door's screaming at me.
Good door. Thank you. I don't want no mobs coming in. Well, I'm going to make my man of steel. Raji, how did you drown?
I TP'd him out of the water.
I made my man of weave robe.
He must have just jumped back on. Back in. Back on. In. Back on in.
Armor set, mana type prowess. 50% less mana cost on mana tools and rods. Increased proficiency with magical rods.
Ooh, quest with unclaimed reward.
Yay! Ooh! Flesh!
Aww!
Blimey, just to make that thing.
Coins!
Oh no!
Oh yeah!
Oh, wow.
Because I deleted me death point.
What, you needed it?
Gravestones.
Mother.
Flipper. Blind bag of blindness.
That's what you get.
Camera.
Trying to swim without water wings.
Look.
You don't know how far down I was.
Onerous blind bag.
Gravel
Why were you
road.
Swimming all the way down underwater?
Were you near a wall at all? Was there anything vertical beside you? Okay, never mind. That works too.
I think I found it.
Well, I was going to say you could use the torch trick for air if you were near a wall.
Yeah, I found it.
Gravel road. That's what I need to make. Okay.
That to make the seeds.
So, excuse me.
Redstone boot. Finish a mana detector. Oh, lots of stuff's there. Roof tiles are there because we've got them in a thing. Go with this.
What was that again? Yeah, just full gravel. Cool.
I want the crow where the torches are.
Ooh, do we have any more gravel?
Loads of it over here.
Okay, so if I put one higher, it'll grow.
Nicole! Wait, that only gave me one, didn't it? Yep.
There's a crossbred puppy yet. White tulips!
Four or five.
Yeah, white tulips, that's not what I'm trying to grow. Good window, ruby beetroot. I mean, rhubarb.
Okay, make a gravel road.
I'm in the nether, seeing if I can find a fortress.
There.
Nice.
What kind of fortress do you want?
A nether fortress. So I can get blaze spawners.
This
place is dangerous.
Yeah.
Gravel road.
The portal is in an awful spawn.
Some grass.
It was a bit of a rubbishy spawn.
Oh, there's more.
Why's that door open again?
Edged stone bricks.
Yeah.
Stone bricks and stone.
Oh, that's a massive spider. I'm not going over there.
There's just one of each.
Too nice to massive spiders.
Yeah. I just realised something.
What?
Dead bush.
I forgot to waypoint the portal.
Oh dear.
I need to run back.
I got it waypointed.
Oh! Nearly fell in the lava.
Further. See if I can find a dead bush. A thing.
A blooming
no!
As well.
What?
Balls! I made a big mistake.
Uh-oh.
Like, enormous mistake.
What happened to me now?
Like, huge, like, mummy, get out. Like, now.
What'd you do?
No.
Well, we have another portal.
Desert biome near
us.
Yay.
What?
It kicked me out in the savannah across the river from the village.
Where am I? What?
I think you're over by the portal that it kicked me out of.
What? Why did it kick us out here?
I have no idea.
What the... Okay.
I'll just have me fast running boots.
Weird one, eh?
Is it weird?
I found out those other flowers can't be moved at all.
Hmm.
So I'm just gonna leave them there, cause...
Oops, there I seriously put a stone there. In there.
Well, the portal's still there.
I need that stone.
Oh, look, orange tree. Oranges or peaches?
Did you aggro the pigmen, Raju?
Yes. It was accidental.
Disgusting.
It was accident.
Oh, that was only the first
Pick
step I
made.
Pick
these.
Know what I mean?
What are you?
I made a blooming lovely little thing to take, a track to take all the way down. There's no plumbing minecart on it.
Oh,
they're all down at the bottom. I think.
Well, that's no good. This is definitely no dead.
Compressor.
Well, there's two carts down here. I don't know where the other side one is.
Santa, have you made a alchemy catalyst yet for your mana pool?
Nope.
Okay. Do we have a compressor?
No.
What kind of compressor?
I don't know, it just says compressor.
Does it not say the mod name underneath?
Hold on.
Yeah. It's Simon.
So we have one for going up, one for coming down.
Okay.
That would work, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, that's a camel. Oh, camel.
No, it doesn't say because I'm just looking at a recipe.
What are you? Your shoes.
Oh, yeah. I grabbed a couple other things.
Is that a quest?
It is.
In what?
In Bits and Bobs.
Why has it only picked up the green one and none of the others?
Which quest?
Actually.
It is a decorate and collect.
It's not dealt with my sword in the future.
Frosted stone.
Yeah, I need ice. I can compress snow blocks into ice.
Oh, that's an IC2 compressor.
Thanks. Hold on, there should be snow up in that mountain, shouldn't there? If it's high enough.
Well, there's definitely snow on top of the mountain.
Cool.
I should be able to sort you out a compressor.
Nice one.
Pretty nice. These gardens.
Let's see.
What have I got on me? Hundreds of stuff I don't need.
Has anyone been outside of the base much? Like, further?
No.
No, not really.
I can't remember if there's a desert biome here. Because my waypoints that I had have disappeared off my map.
Nice.
For some reason. As if they were never there at all.
Strange.
I don't remember, did I have to reinstall the mod pack the last time or something?
I can't remember. Where's that?
Get me some snow.
Yo. Oh, am I followed up? I am. Oh, no, blind. Got a backpack. Oh. Good stuff, eh? Oh, look. They are there. They were just not showing up.
Ah, I forgot redstone.
They were being butts for some reason. Shiny? Hello? Aura node. I found an aura node.
Nice. Cool.
That's because I've got the goggles on, isn't it?
Oh,
there's another one over there. Oh, they're so pretty. Put off, skeleton. I'm not in the mood. Hello, pretty aura node. I'll come and collect you when I do phone crap.
And that's obviously not working.
This is definitely not a desert biome. A quick check on the map. Map. One button. Let's try heading over this direction. Oh! Luggage. Oh, look at them all. It's pretty. Waiting to be collected. Oh, it's got more sea. More sea. You okay?
Who, moi?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Move, chickens. Move. Break it up. Move. Go.
Right, you, what are you working on?
Nothing.
Why?
Because I'm not.
What are you doing then?
Nothing.
That doesn't sound like you.
What?
That doesn't sound like you.
What?
You're doing nothing.
Let's get this somewhere in this.
It's gone quiet, which usually means you're concentrating on something.
No, just don't want to do with myself.
Oh.
What kind of power is it you need for Icy to?
Turtle power?
EU. Darn it.
Well, we might not need it. We might not need it too. Because we're not going to be part of the EU.
That's a good point.
Bring something that'll power Industrial Craft 2 stuff.
What, EU?
Yeah. For this compressor that POTS needs, it needs EU. I don't like those.
It's off.
It's making a generator just now.
I
give up.
My snowman just died.
Oh man.
I'm gonna put a minute. Didn't put a roof on the thing.
There we are.
Oh no, I can do that. I'm just gonna make you a normal wee coal generator just now until think of something more long term.
Awesome.
I've got the compressor, I'm just needing to power it. Rubber.
Okay, try that again.
Bum 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 bum, and then us. Tin plate. And where's mummy hammer gone? Oh,
the mummy hammer.
One of them. One of them gives me that. No, that's the wrong thing. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Okay, only that just there. Okay. Where is it? Fibers.
Why the hell do the snowmen keep dying?
Are they getting wet?
No, it's not raining. I don't think. I don't think snowmen
depends.
Bother with the rain, do they?
Yeah, they die if they get wet.
Thought it was sun.
Nope. Oh, water well. Melts them.
Oh well then, no infinite snow for us.
If you put them under shelter.
What the hell's going on?
Jeez. I made stuff.
Jeez, mammy.
Oh, I made stuff.
Don't do that to me.
So, got that over here just now. Thank you.
You're welcome.
There's that there. The compressor's know. Working up in the machine room.
Okay. You've got more pumpkins planted, Zana. Zana's not talking to me. Isn't a huff.
What's that? Okay, it was a tree.
Alright. Up here. You better work this time or I'll stab you myself.
That's not very nice.
No, he died. Under shelter and he died. Which is not good at all.
Hey.
Hello. Well, I'm going to have to look up how to do snowmen because it's not working. But that says it time anyway, guys.
Okey-dokey.
A little over, to be honest.
Yeah.
That's all Mammy's fault.
Where exactly did you try to build that snowman?
Well, first I tried to build him out here. I surrounded him in fence and then put a wee roof over his head. Spawned him and he went...
So
then... I took him up here. And up these ladders and put him in a corner over here. Right here. Fenced him in.
I had to chuck the bag and I don't know who for.
Fenced him in, spawned him, and he died again.
Aww.
So maybe it's the fences. Maybe he needs a bit more space than one block, but.
What do you need the snowman for? Or is it just tap the snow?
Yeah, it was just to get infinite snow. But, anyways, guys! Thank you for watching! You hit me right in the throat. yeah, guys, thanks for watching. If you're watching my view, please go check out everyone else's, Raji's, Zana's, Mummies! Give them a like and some love, and a subscription would be awesome. Vice versa. Just come and see everybody because we like it. Even if you don't watch the whole four videos, you know, just a wee thumbs up. Hey guys, how you doing? Even a comment, you know, be cool. But until next time, we shall see you guys. Oh, I nearly forgot the aim to game. If you check down in the description, there's some codes for a little discount of some aim to game servers. So, save you some pennies, give the squad a shout out. Everyone wins. But until next time, we shall see you guys later.
Bye-bye! Bye-bye.